This is a video tour of number 11 Wattle Close. This is the front of the house, and just scanning round through the archways, it's a linked-in house, we can see the row of garages, of which a middle one belongs to the house, and there's also side access to the rear garden. Looking to the front of the property, there's a nice private area here for parking, and that is all off-road. Going into the house, we have a large storage cupboard on the left-hand side, and the house is carpeted throughout. We go in and turn right into the kitchen, which is to the front of the house. Fitted units, one of them has the gas boiler in, electric cooker, and with a gas hob above, an extractor fan. Looking around, there's a very large fridge freezer, and also the sink unit, the nice window to the front, and washing machine fitted below. The heating is gas, as mentioned before, and there's also a cloakroom to the front of the house downstairs, and a very large understairs cupboard. We walk through to the living room, which is spacious and has the staircase leading up out of it. French windows to the, sliding French windows to the rear, and a nice grassed-in secluded garden fenced all the way around with rear access. So going on up the stairs, we have two bedrooms. The master bedroom is at the back of the house overlooking the garden. Plenty big enough for a king-size bed, and has a range of fitted wardrobes all across one wall. So, hanging rails, shelf above, and there's another cupboard here, which is the hot water tank cupboard. Going out, we come to the newly fitted bathroom. This has just been put in, so it's all brand new. Has a nice grey mermaid board, a nice new vinyl floor, fitted towel rail, vanity unit, all in white and grey, with a fitted shower screen, and the shower above the bath. It's got these nice taps with the cascade effect. So that's all brand new. We're just waiting for a new bathroom cabinet with a mirror, which will also be fitted for the new tenant. This is the smaller bedroom. A single bedroom, but quite a large one. And it's slightly L-shaped, so you've got a big alcove at one end. And this concludes our tour of number 11 Wattle Close.